Okay, guys. Alaska Way Viaduct here in just a minute. So hopefully we'll get something going. Local time, 3:27, 44 degrees, clear skies, beautiful day in Seattle. Hang on. summer on Highway 99, otherwise known as Aurora Avenue. Where are you going, sir? This is where the tunnel entrance is going to be. And that is about 20 years. To your right, Queen Anne to your left. There used to be a junky little flower shop around here that had some of the best flowers in town. But it's probably smashed down now. Coming up on a couple of Seattle landmarks. To the right is the Canlis restaurant. Jacket and tie are still required. And right here is the Aurora Bridge. It's narrow and scary. Wallingford to your right, Fremont to your left. The Marco Polo Motel's been there like 100 years, I swear. Beethoven, very fancy. Okay, now we're coming up to a fun stretch. Woodland Park Zoo is on the left, and the Park Park is on the right. Just going by the elephant area. Horseshoe pits to the right for a long time. Still there. It's a big building. And now we're at now we're at Green Lake, of all places. And what a lot of people forget is that it's a man-made lake. It's not natural. There's the lake. You can get a good view of it. Tilted. 3 miles around the lake, so it's a nice walk. Especially when it's sunny. Everybody loves to walk. And the heart of beautiful Aurora Avenue. So, yeah, you get the gist.